Einstein was born in Munich, Germany in 1879. As a child, he did not speak much and was shy, but was very curious growing up. He was great at math and science and eventually learned how to play the violin after much persistence and motivation from his mother.
At school, Albert Einstein was an outsider. Growing up, he did not fit in the rest of the students since he was not good at sports. In 1895, when Einstein had just turned 16, he went to Zurich, Switzerland, and enrolled in the Institute of Zurich, where he studied physics and mathematics.
After graduation, Albert always wanted to teach, but nobody would hire him. He began working in a patent office where inventions would be examined. After some time, Professor Kleiner noticed his hard work and offered him a job as a professor at the University of Zurich. He later taught physics in Australia as a professor at the University of Prague.
Albert Einstein changed the way people thought about the university. During his years as a professor, he wrote a paper that said that light bends as it travels through space. For Christian scientists believe that light always traveled in a straight line. He also discovered that photoelectric law, which he won the Nobel Prize in physics for.
Albert Einstein will always be remembered for being a famous scientist.